After throwing a pick, Joe Burrow went from trying to make a tackle to realizing that Myles Garrett was coming after him and trying to get away. But he honestly played this perfectly because you don't want your franchise quarterback getting injured, so he took the best angle to slow down the returner, that way his teammate could catch up and make the tackle.